Alright guys, it is Monday, April 5th, 2021 at 3:33 p.m. Alright guys, I'm so thankful to have made it today and done all the errands I had to do. Thanks to God for everything. Making it just through these days, without him would be crazy. So get to praying guys, be thankful. Alright, let's start the news. It says earthquake of 3.3 Luzon, Philippines earthquake. So there was a 3.3 earthquake in Luzon, Philippines. From AccuWeather, a runaway cow halted traffic on I-285 in Dunwoody, Georgia on April 3rd before being captured by police officers. Police say the cow fell out of a livestock trailer and then they were able to safely return it to its owner. That's good. Then there's an earthquake monitor from massive 6.2 earthquake off of New Zealand coast fizzled out before reaching land, so there was no tsunami with it, but it is a rather large quake, a 6.2 earthquake off New Zealand. Also from Stu Ostro, spring in eastern New England and the Canadian Maritimes. Look at that swirling off of New England. All right. Also, Americans are dining out more since the pandemic began. This is from Stephen Ratner. Texans are actually dining out more than they did in 2019. New Yorkers, not so much. So some states are going out more and interacting more. Some states, not so much. Next, from ABC7, Supreme Court dismisses case over Trump blocking Twitter critics. I'll leave my link to my Twitter so you guys can scroll down and look at these articles. Alright, also from Sky News, we're hopeful people can travel internationally from May 17, says Boris Johnson. He adds that more people will be, the more details will be announced later this week by the Global Travel Task Force. This is for England and other parts of Europe. They're possibly traveling and starting travel by May 17th internationally. Then from Bloomberg, UK Prime Minister Boris confirms restaurants and shops will open again next week for the first time in 4 months. This is again for England, but the ban on foreign travel may remain. We don't know about that yet. Next, from The Independent, Utah fathers will be forced to pay half of women's health care costs during pregnancy. I don't know how Utah fathers are going to feel about this, but that is very big for Utah people. All right, next. From Sky News, we've seen 7 dead bodies in hallways. Almost every one of these buildings has been trashed. Dozens were killed when the Islamic State insurgents overran the town of Palma in Mozambique. I'll leave the link for this in my page so you guys can see it and follow it. Also from Ethan Sakonaski, the collapse of La Nina is taking place in front of your eyes, so the temperature anomaly in the oceans of the planet are changing, so that's something to keep an eye on. Also, breaking news from Hagen Chan, a trio of earthquakes has rattled Southern California. There was a 4.2 or 4.1 earlier today, and there have been multiple aftershocks hitting California. As you see here from Allquakes EMSC, a 2.2 strikes 23 kilometers northeast of Soledad, California, 2 minutes ago. From Casimiro Corrientes, last 7 hours of earthquake swarms today in Los Angeles, California, 63 reported earthquakes in a 7-hour time frame. So guys, there are a lot of swarm earthquakes happening in California. Keep an eye out if you live in that region. Alright, now let's take a look at strange sounds. We got a 6.1 earthquake that hit close to New Zealand coast. 7,800 people report feeling the quake. So, a lot of earthquakes happening. It says a moderate 6 earthquake hit at 7:37 local time, 33 kilometers, and was located 120 kilometers east of Te Aurora. More than 7,800 people reported feeling it, and more than 370 reported the shaking to be moderate or stronger. That is in New Zealand. Alright, next. From Strange Sounds again, the Schumann Resonance is a low-frequency hum created from lightnings and is influencing human behavior. So a lot of the frequency of the planet does affect everything around it. So that's some. I'll leave the link to this article if you guys feel like reading more into it. But it says flashes of lightning that strike around the Earth about 50 times every second create low-frequency electromagnetic waves that encompass the planet. These waves, dubbed the Schumann resonances, may have effect on human behavior, think some scientists. Kept up to 2,000 or so thunderstorms that batter the planet every moment, the Schumann resonances can be found in the waves that go up to 60 miles above in the lower ionosphere part of our atmosphere. So it's not just lightning, it is also the frequency of what's around the planet. If the sun sends coronal mass ejections and there's frequencies from outer space, it does affect the planet. So all the frequencies of the planet affect everything around it. All right, next. Biblical floods and deluge ravage Indonesia and East Timor. More than 44 people killed in flash floods and landslides in the worst weather event to hit East Timor in 40 years. As water deluge homes, East Timor's deputy prime minister says it is the worst incident to affect this country in 40 years. Meanwhile, more than 44 people have died in flash floods across Indonesia. And here are some images of all these flash floods. Please, please pray for these people that are happening, that are going through all these flash floods. Please pray for them. I'll leave the link to the article as well. Next, from Strange Sounds as well, apocalyptic wind storm hits Qatar. So there's a lot of strange disasters happening around. Today, a furious windstorm hit the northern part of Qatar, destroying and damaging houses, cars, uprooting trees, and disrupting power. Please pray for them as well. And then finally, the last article from Strange Sounds as well is pestilence plague. Here comes again. Army of walking locusts invade Saudi Arabia. And there's a video, as you see here. I'll leave the link for this article. I'm not going to play the video. But a lot of locusts are happening. It says, yes, this is the end times written all over it. These walking locusts look like a giant army of soldiers marching in a capulated country. So Saudi Arabia getting hit with locusts. Please pray for all these people going through all these disasters. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching my video. Hit like and subscribe for more, and pray and watch over each other. Pretty soon hurricane season will be starting in a little bit later, and I'm going to be covering the storms as they pass. So it is a great time to start getting either food and storing it away, or getting gear prepared if you live in hurricane prone areas. Start slowly building up, getting hurricane preparedness. I talk about it all over my videos. Hurricane, tornado preparedness, and also emergency preparedness, where you don't know when something's going to happen in the country. So it's good to have extra food at least for a month. And have things and gear, emergency kits that you need for that. Alright guys, see you next time. God bless you guys, and thanks for stopping by. See you next time.